We need 60 Eastleighs, Nick Clegg shouted at a Lib Dem rally in the constituency shortly before May the 7th. Unfortunately for him, that's exactly what happened. Another Lib Dem lost to the Conservatives, this time by almost 10,000 votes. UKIP underperformed here after their hard-fought campaign in the 2013 by-election.